Dear students, let's discuss about note making and summary writing. Note making is an advanced writing skill which is acquiring increasing importance due to knowledge explosion. There is a need to remember at least the main points of any given subject. Making notes is a complex activity. It combines several skills. Note making is useful as it saves time, energy and space. Note making basically involves noting the main points of whatever we read or heard, and there are two types of passage will be given for taking notes. And the one is factual. It is about the physical aspects of the subject. It helps the students to get a detailed view of the subject and develop a complete mental picture of specific person, place or object. And the second one is discursive passages. It includes argumentative and informative text. It allows students to arrive at a conclusion. This is the format and example for making notes. Read the passage quickly and carefully before taking notes, and try to understand the main points and the supporting points also. Underline the key words after reading the passage, and you have to take notes in appropriate format and organize your ideas into main heading and subheading as given in the slide. You have to organize, you have to frame main headings as 1, 2, 3, 4, and you have to frame subheadings as 1.1, 1.2, 2.1, 2.2, 2.3. Use minimum 4 key abbreviations in making notes, and give a title for your notes, and avoid long sentences. This is the example for summary writing. So after making notes, while making summary, sure that your does not exceed 1/3 of the length of the original text. The summary should contain only the main ideas and supporting details, and refer the original to ensure that your summary is a true reflection of the writer's ideas. Dear children, follow the appropriate format while taking notes, and if you follow the appropriate format for making notes, you can able to get 8 out of 8 in your board examinations. Thank you children. I hope you all understand and you will follow this format. Thank you.